What is up, y'all? Hopefully everyone had a great weekend. It's Monday. We're back at it. I'm still trying to figure out where the hell my week went. It went by really fast. It was over before it started. What's going on, Proper Beast? What's going on with you? Jay Hill, let's get it, dude. Here we are. Took a little while, but we're back. Next time, I think what I'll do is just when I'm off for a week, I'm just going to say no streams. It's almost impossible to sit there and pick a day and then not have stuff come up and stuff going down where I'm just completely burned out by the end of the day. Got a lot of shit done around the house, so I'm not regretting it. We got a lot of stuff done and spent a lot of time with the family, so it was really, really much needed time to be with the family. So here we are, back at it. Going to be a short week again. I'm heading out of town on Thursday night. We'll be back until Sunday, but we're going to stream tonight some of The Last of Us 2. And then on Wednesday night, if everything goes as planned, we'll be playing Destiny 2. We're going to run the Prophecy Dungeon, which we haven't done yet. So really looking forward to that. That's going to be a lot of fun. We haven't done it yet. We haven't watched any videos. We're going in blind, basically. So it's going to be a lot of fun as we try to figure out this puzzle or this new dungeon. That people have spoken very highly of since it's gone live. If you haven't seen it, last night, Tone went live with a B&B quickie, which is something that we're going to be doing in between episodes of Banter and Babble right here on Twitch. Last night, Tone sat down and just had basically a just chat setting where he talked about the RoboCop OG trilogy, which was pretty sweet. It was a cool conversation. He's very passionate about RoboCop, even though I only consider there to be two movies in that trilogy. The third one is total rubbish, even though King Cuddles enjoys it. King Cuddles is he's a different individual, but I love King Cuddles. But I liken RoboCop 3 to Indiana Jones and Kingdoms of the Crystal Skull. That's just an absolute abomination and has no business being included with the other movies. So, really cool episode. It's available on YouTube right now. You can go check it out there if you missed it. And then I'll be doing the next B&B Quickie. Right now I got a poll up on Twitter. If you want to vote on the movie, I'm not going to talk about a trilogy. I'm going to talk about like underrated 90s movies. And right now the choices are Judgment Night from 1993, which we've talked about before. We also have The Relic from 1997, which is a sweet monster movie. And then lastly, what's the other one? Relic? Oh, No Escape with Ray Liotta, 1994, I believe that was. So we got a couple of cool movies that people are voting on to see what we're going to talk about. Once the winner is chosen, then I'll start putting together the actual show, and then I'll be live with it probably next week. I was going to try to get it in this week, but it probably won't be until next week, sometime before Banter and Babble proper. We got a lot to talk about already, man. There's a lot of wild shit going on in the world of games, movies, and TV shows, so we'll have plenty to talk about. Yes, going on the guys trip, Josh. We will be heading up to Bay Harbor. I think that's where it is. I think it's Bay Harbor, though. Pretty sure it's Bay Harbor. Almost certain it's Bay Harbor. Is this? Yeah, Harbor Springs. I apologize. Harbor Springs. No, we are not going to get the Rona. We will not be going to the bars like a lot of the people up there. We will not be going to restaurants. We'll be doing all the grilling indoor or at Mark's place. And then he rented a pontoon boat that's got a grill on it as well. So it'll just be us. We're not going to be out and about messing around. I'm not dicking around with that thing, man. I don't know if you guys just saw the story recently about the 41-year-old Broadway guy just died recently, yesterday. 41 years old, in good health, but as soon as he got the coronavirus, he had like 13 weeks of complications involving getting his leg amputated. So 41 years old is pretty young, and I have no interest in going through that. So, very scary times, but no, we're gonna be playing it safe. You're actually going to get tested tomorrow. Doesn't hurt, dude. Doesn't hurt. Some people, they don't know they fucking have it. It's crazy. Some people don't know that they have it. You know, and it's fortunate for them. It's not something that's like has any like major impact on them. But other people, man, it'll fuck your day up really, really bad. So pretty crazy, but I'm looking forward to it. Nice weekend with the guys. Go up there, get drunk. Actually, we used to get drunk. Now we all go to bed like around 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock, like old guys. So I got some sinus stuff going on right now. Hope it's just that and nothing more. Yeah, man, hopefully that's just the case. I mean, I have my AC on all the time, and so sometimes I get a little bit of runny nose. I'm like, damn, is it cold? But, you know, at the same time, you know, should I just go get tested just to be sure? Probably not going to be a bad idea. Maybe something I'll do when I get back. Because, like I said, man, I don't want to pass this along. If it's not affecting me, that's one thing. But I don't want to give this to my dad or my in-laws or anybody like that could be susceptible to it or prone to complications. And that's just not something I want to live with. So, wild times, man. It's wild times. I think they just I said there was a case of the bubonic plague that popped up in China. I mean, China is just, man, nothing good comes out of China right now in terms of, like, diseases and plagues. Even though the bubonic plague is treatable and whatnot, it's just funny that all this shit keeps popping up. It's just like, man, can we just get through 2020, please? It's July 6th. We have, what, 5 months left now? No, 6 months left. I don't even know my math. 6 months left. We're almost there. We're almost there, you guys. We're almost done with 2020. Shit show confirmed. All right. So we're going to get right back into The Last of Us 2 from where we left off last time. We are playing as Abby. We're making our way back to the aquarium to try to find Owen. Apparently he's harboring or protecting a scar, which we found out in the last time we played that, you know, one of the throwbacks or flashbacks, he was prone to having more of a not so much, you know, hey, we're the good guys and scars are the bad guys. You know, he has a different understanding and a different perspective of things. And so that's obviously coming to play now. So Abby's making her way back to Owen, which you also found out that her and Owen had a relationship. And it was pretty serious at times. There's feelings there. So obviously that's a complex situation. Can't wait to explore it. So here we go. Let's get into it. Get my bearings with the controls. It's been a minute.
You'll be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good.
May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Want to do that. Why is I have no silence around this thing? Three, four, five, lots of people over here. Hey, NEBC, what's going on, dude? Just stopping by. How's things going on your end, man?
Where's the wolf?
Is this seriously a one? Oh, this is a different gun. I keep forgetting these aren't Joel's guns. like a shotgun pistol or some shit. I heard the, all right, we got people below us. 2, 3. We gotta bounce back and forth between buildings, it looks like. Oh, hey, buddy. And not too bad, you know, the, vacation. Oh, whoa! Through, really? Oh, it's the... Come on. Oh, damn it, dude. You got me. Oh, shit, dude. I can't. I'm fucked. I'm dead. Oh, dude, really? Okay. Oh, no. I did not do this right at all. No, oh, can't sleep, huh? That's the worst. It's the worst. 2:15 a.m., where are you at, man? If you don't mind my asking.
Scour every floor.
Oh, in Ireland. Oh, okay, gotcha, gotcha.
Move her out.
Shit. Oh no. Oh, he takes a headshot, huh? Not that one. Man, out of bullets again, dude. All right, here we go. Oh, shit! Damn! Don't have me hot. 5-7 hours, depending on where you are. All right, all right, all right. All things in Ireland, other than not being able to sleep. Right? Too much spread on these guns, dude. Need that full choke. Whatever the perk is on Fell Winters. Full choke and something else. Super, super tight. All right, let's search the area for items. We gotta. Man. No. Oh, no. Crap, silencer. I know, dude. A lot of ammo wasted there. A lot of ammo. So we got that. Good on shivs. Alright. Oh, he's got the big ol' axe, but. Let's get everything together here that we need. All good here. Thankfully, most stuff back to normal. How are you doing? We're doing all right here, man. The of course, America is struggling to understand the nature of the situation and how serious it is here with the coronavirus. So we're just kind of like fucking off, doing whatever we want, and it's, you know, not totally surprising, but it's disappointing nonetheless. Everyone just kind of does their own thing here and wants to prove how fucking manly they are, and it's really kind of embarrassing, honestly. It's, and it has to be hilarious for you guys to watch a country just fucking implode the way we do. It's kind of ridiculous. It's really ridiculous. Not kind of ridiculous. No, hey, I appreciate it, Tom. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. Thanks for that lurk. Have yourself a good night, sir. Again, you guys, B&B Quickie went live last night at 9 p.m. Tone talked about RoboCop Trilogy 1, 2, and that abomination that is 3. And you can check it out right now. It's available on YouTube. Check it out, man. Seriously, NAB, it's I'm just gonna call you Neb because that's easier. Neb C. It's embarrassing, dude. It's really embarrassing when you see the news of people just out and about, and you see the videos of people just doing whatever they want, and It's really hard to take us seriously. You know, and I never would wish this disease on anybody because of how deadly it can be. But if I could sit there and say, hey, look, I hope, you know, maybe these people should get it for, like, the, you know, without dying or experience some of the nastiness that it is. Maybe they change their fucking outlook on stuff. You know what I'm saying? But I don't want to do that because nobody should have to experience what these people are going through, the people who have gone through it and the people, you know, who have died from it. The families that are have been, like, ruined because of it. It's disappointing, dude. The third RoboCop is the best one. Oh, Josh is trolling early tonight, I see. Great. Josh is bringing that weak shit. That one doesn't even have Peter Weller in it, dude. It's so bad. Neb is the way to go. Gotcha. We have single digits daily. That's the only reason we've opened stuff up. Yeah, we've had, like, shit, dude. Florida alone has had, like, over 30,000 in the over the past weekend. 30,000 new cases, dude. It's just like, what y'all doing, man? Don't get it. Super bizarre. All right, let's load up. I have actually been trying to watch the new Dread movie because I heard it's good. It is good. It is good. The new Dread movie is actually really good. Carl Urban is Judge Dread, and he's really good in it, dude. I was really happy with that movie. When that thing loads, holy shit. Saw the other day the state of Arizona had more cases than the day that all of Europe combined. I mean, that basically sums it up, dude. That basically sums it up where we're at as a country and how just, you know, brain dead we are. It's embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. It's really embarrassing, but there's not a whole lot I can do about it. I can just do what I can do and to avoid it and do my part, wear masks and not get people sick, dude. That's all I can really do. I don't know where we're supposed to go, dude. There's something over here that we should probably be going through. Ah, here we go. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got.
Just get down to the street.
Crazy times over there with everything going on. Multiple pandemics and one together. Shit show, buddy. Total shit show. Lots of cover here. Oh, shit! Fight, 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 Abby. Oh. Oh! Got him with the Tyson. Oh, shit, man. Oh. Come on, Abby. Look at Abby, just a fucking... Oh, no. This dude walking up with a hammer. Oh! Alright, Neb, get some sleep, dude. I hope you can get some rest, and I will talk to you soon, alright? Take care of yourself. I know that feeling when you can't lose, or when you can't sleep, dude. It sucks. 4 months earlier. Holy shit, we're going way back again.
Owen!
Really building up this, storyline with Owen.
Owen! Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it bad time?
Well, me and Mel are fucking, nope. But yeah, come on in.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Oh. Fix the place up. What's up, Tricky? First day to work was pretty much what expected. Just did not want to be here. Well, I guess not there, but I didn't want to work. For damn sure.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Yeah, enough said. I seen you were in there, dude. I got your message. I apologize. I was playing with a buddy, and we didn't have our mics on. We had our mics on, but I had people, like my sons in the room, so I wasn't using the mic to chat much. But I appreciate you being on, dude. It was awesome playing with you.
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here.
Prime hooch.
If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
Oh, no, enough. I'm not ignoring you, bud. More often than not, I usually do have my headset on. Just typically when I have the kids downstairs, there's really no point in having it on because it's just... nobody wants to hear that. I'm playing beer pong? Fuck yeah. Yeah, we were housing people pretty good, dude. It's really crazy watching the story from the other point of view, realizing everyone is a bad guy depending on the point of view. That's the beauty of this game, man. The gray area, there's a lot of it.
This is tropical. Where did you find it?
You remember that party store by the highway? Pretty big pain in the ass to get it all the way up here.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going.
Oh, Mel.
Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Hey.
What?
You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
Gotta be 10?
You better write my name up there.
You got it.
Yeah, rough ending for Mal indeed.
Yeah.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Good for you.
Shit.
Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs.
Dude. Wow. Damn.
Isaac would be ashamed. Two to beat me, no pressure. I'm actually very proud right now. You only need one more.
Where is
Don't
it?
Don't miss.
Oh, where is it?
30 seconds.
30 seconds? Where the hell is it? I gotta run around. Damn it, dude. It's cheating, Owen.
High score.
No, I did.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left.
I did it.
There we go. Got that record,
first
baby.
Try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
Come on, Owen. Team, baby.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time.
I haven't played Crucible in a while.
On it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool.
You did good out there, man. Enough said, I thought you did pretty good out there, man. Yeah, it was a good time. I love playing Crucible. Let's see what's going on in here.
After you.
What is all this?
Oh, my.
Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well,
the view is nice.
Oh, Whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
I'm not sure how I feel about Owen, man. Nobody wants to get strung up and gutted.
With sin.
Free them.
Oh, no, 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 no.
They may know my... the other apostate.
clip her wings.
What the fuck are these guys gonna do? Oh my fucking god! Oh shit. Oh, okay, he did. Get his ass! There you go. Oh man. There you go, Abby. Get her. Out of bullets, bitch. Oh my god. This game. Damn, help her down!
Yara. Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
What the fuck is this? Is this one of those phase fours?
Watch your backs.
Damn, girl, dodge. Hell yeah, nice backhand, girl. Oh my god.
Wolf, come on, we have to move.
Well, I need a weapon.
Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now. Coast it this way.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hell yeah, let's go.
Left, they're all around us.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Get her. Fuck that shit. Oh my god.
Who's the last of them? You two okay?
Yeah, she's so badass,
yeah.
Dude.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be.
Yeah, sure.
What the hell am I doing?
We're going in circles.
Here.
is where they eat.
Those are fresh. There another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way?
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Oh, shit. Hold up. How was everyone's 4th of July? Everyone have a good 4th? Everyone have a good time?
Go.
I got you.
Oh, shit. Let's go. Oh, big hit. How do I fight this shit without a fucking weapon, yo?
You! Are you wearing my backpack?
Fuck her up! Oh, hell yeah, let's go. Come on. Come on, Abby. Yeah, scratch that bitch. Let's go! Oh, shit. She's got a follow-up move. Fuck her up, Abby! Oh, shit. She got a third move now? Come on, Abby! Fuck her up! Oh, my God. Oh my god.
You guys all right? Yes.
Wow. Man. Abby is just no bullshit, dude. No bullshit with Abby. I like Abby, man. She's badass. You gonna borrow your weapon? Oh, no, I got a good one already, sorry. Alright, let's check our guns. We're loaded. Loaded. Alright, let's go. Just a savage woman, dude.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... you need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet.
It's old world.
I'm fucking you
know fuck if it's old world or not.
It's a pun.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Go in here real quick, see if there's anything around here. I'll go back to the workbench, see if we can rank anything up.
Interesting.
Bring your own bullets. How to make your own... ooh, munitions. Oh, shit. Craft incendiary shells. Craft 2 incendiary shotgun shells, which fire in wide cone... dealing heavy damage and lighting enemies on fire. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's go. Okay. Alright, let's go back in. Oh. Oh, I was gonna say, please don't tell me I can't go back in there. Pretty sure we looked everywhere else. Let's go. Got 100 points. Shotgun. Should probably do if we're getting incendiary shells. Reload speed, damage. Alright, and we'll do... Let's go with... Reload speed. Okay. Now we got incendiary cones or incendiary rounds. These are regular. These are incendiary. All right, triangle switches back and forth. Got it. Get some pills. Oh, yeah. Full-on shotgun ammo, huh? You think Abby and Ellie will hook up at the end, huh? I don't know how that's gonna work out, dude. I'm really not sure what to expect from these two Lockhorns, or when we go back to see what happened. Oh, damn it! More parts. Awesome. Sorry, guys. We're going to check all these shelves. Okay. Actually, no, I'll do this. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, we're good on everything.
Almost to the coast. Just a little farther.
All right, let's go. Oh.
Demons. Stay behind me.
About a silencer right now since they're bum rushing us. So I think, can I build a new one? I can, but I'm not going to just yet. Because if we're going to get rushed like that, I don't want to waste my silencers. Let's see, field tactics, no, we can do this. What is this, craft or hunting pistol ammo? Standard bullets, okay, recipe requires explosive and blade. I'm not gonna do that just yet. Now, I don't know if this will work, And if it does work, I'm going to be so hyped. Because I saw somebody post a video of this. They jumped off here and they were able to attack in midair, which is fucking nuts. No, dude. Oh, shit. Nope, they want to do that. Come on in, bro. Oh. She got fucked up. Yeah, that's awesome. You can do like a death from above type move.
Now what? Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Alright, let's go with silencer. This wood could be so huge. I mean, this is like one state. Imagine what's going on in other states. That's why I'm excited about that show, Josh. You know, the ability for them to kind of like really explore this world and what's the different types of stories that could be out there. Ripe for the picking, dude.
Through you open that gate.
We'll open it.
Come on.
Better.
Your turn.
No. I'll don't let her up. They could just leave your ass there, dude. But they won't, because I have a shotgun.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck. Hurry up.
Shit! Ooh, what the fuck?
How's it going out there?
I can't believe I trusted Scars.
Yeah, that was silly of you.
Scars.
This dude? Oh, no! Damn it, dude. It's intense, man.
Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
I'm gonna be. That arm just has to feel horrific right now. I mean, you probably can't feel anything with the adrenaline, but I'd be so fucked. Is she gonna carry her now?
My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing.
I do like Abby, though, man. It shows the human side, where she's not a monster.
In. And out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
It won't open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Just needs to be set. What?
You know how to do that?
I would think that bone's probably like in a million pieces. How do you set a shattered bone?
Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Don't make me do this. Please don't be a mini game.
You ready?
That shit straight.
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine. Yeah.
Yeah, she's built like a brick shit house, dude. I would not fuck with Abby. At all.
Alright. Owen.
Let's go find Owen's ass.
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Lots of high grass over here. Maybe some stealth elements. Another bench. Damn. Is everything? Looks like everything. All right. What can we build now? Max this out. Let's go stability. Man, Man, look at this thing. Fuck yeah. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, it looks really nice, doesn't it? Regular fire. Okay. Ooh, a strap. What's this gonna do? Sling my,
Yes.
Yeah, let's go. I can switch between my heavies faster. Fuck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Hold your breath while aiming longer. Ah, oh, dude. Moment after killing an enemy with a strike for a short time, you can your next melee will also be a strike. Strikes are high damage melee moves against stunned or surprised enemies. Craft bullets. Hold breath while aiming to improve your aim. Setting your aim. Okay. Gosh, I almost wonder if we should just wait. Momentum might be nice. Shit. I think I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for the hold your breath. Because I'm impatient and I wanna buy stuff. Tall grass again. Oh, what the fuck was that? Is that a dog?
Damn it.
Oh. Not a dog. Yeah, she's savage as fuck. Clicker over there. The Ellie flick. That flick of the wrist. What the fuck? Oh shit. It's those guys, the stalkers that we can't see. I gotta drop this chick first before it gets to me. The problem with those stalkers is they can jump at you at any point. You know, they'll piss off the clickers and then you're fucked. No, dude, I promise. It's safe. We got enough for another one. So we have one shot left. Then this, this one's gone. Silencer, I mean. Oh shit, thanks Dave. Appreciate that, buddy. Appreciate that host, man. Appreciate ya. How's your night going? Shit. I gotta make sure there's no more of those fucking things out here. We're getting through pretty good, saving our ammo and not making noise and pissing everyone off. We got two shots left with the silencer. Just trying to save it here and see if we can get him for that shiv kill. Hey, it's going, Dave. How's your night going, man? How's your 4th of July? Good weekend? Dude, I wish I could say it was me cooking. It was my buddies cooking. They were having a little bit of a rib-off, and it was I was just there to judge, and by that I mean I was there to eat and get fat and be merry, and I did all of that. It was good as hell, though, man. Those guys are very talented when it comes to cooking their ribs, man. Very, very talented. Both very different styles, but I was a happy boy at the end, man. I was very, very happy. I think I probably smashed maybe 10 or 12 ribs in total. It was hella good. They were good, man. They'd been cooking those for about 6 hours, I believe. Yeah, man, I had 12. It was hilarious, man. My wife had a plate for herself and the kids. And she was eating a little bit, and then she got up and walked away and went and talked to her friend. So I thought she was done eating, and there's two ribs sitting there. I was like, well, I mean, shit, I don't want these to go to waste or get cold. So I smash them, and sure enough, as soon as she comes back, she's like, where'd my ribs go? I was like, you know, I'm just like guilt. I'm like, oh, and just barbecue all over my face, and yeah, I got busted, dude. She was most displeased. But I mean, you can't leave two ribs that are unattended, right? I mean, these are ribs. Am I right? I mean, if somebody leaves in there, I mean, obviously not anybody's plate, but like your wife, your significant other, your kid. You know, he's like, I'm not gonna eat this. I'm not gonna let those ribs sit there and die. You know, no way, not happening. Can't waste them ribs, baby. Oh, we got some coin. We got a coin here. Oh, sorry. I just knocked his head off. Sorry, bro.
Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
That's famous last words. Now we know we're fucked. Yeah, man, they had, we had ribs, and then my wife made, like, a BLT salad with, like, macaroni or, like, a pasta. That was fucking good. Mac and cheese was there. That was really, really good. It was, man, we ate good, man. We ate really, really good. My fat ass was tired after all that. Oh, you better, oh, shit. Please don't be like a shark zombie. Yeah, this ain't good, Abby.
No one.
This is not where we want to be, girl. I wonder if there's any collectibles down here. Like shit hidden on the bottom of the water. Oh, get up! I'm trying to die right now. See, she had to say, oh, it's just a straight shot from here. Go swimming.
That current's rough.
For maybe regular humans, but Abby is kind of a boss, so. Before we go in here, let's check ammo. Let's check some. I'm already kind of afraid of the dark at night. Can't imagine how it would be in this world. I'll be scared shitless, Josh. Scared shitless, bro. Alright, we're good there. We got pipe bombs. We're loaded up. Pleasant room. Oh, everyone got arrows to the back of the head. Silent Assassins. Did you watch that Gambit fan movie? I see it crazy how good those. No, I haven't, but it's funny, man. I haven't had a chance to watch it, but I meant to. And I'm going to. But I've seen it starting to pop up on social media as well. Sounds like it's really, really cool, man. I have to check it out. I've seen it's like only like 20 minutes. I love those fan-made movies. Will, I'm going to crash. Despite the adrenaline of this whole shitstorm, this flu thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradled our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked, Mommy, why did you and Daddy push all those people? I told her that it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I don't think she fully comprehends. Maybe. I should have said something different. I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, read some of her books with her. That seems to calm her down. Hopefully you were able to get the ration situation sorted out. Love you, Quinn. So we got Quinn and Will. I'm gonna borrow these arrows in your head if you guys don't mind.
Oh, and they're asleep. Fuck.
I don't know what that was, man. I heard that too. I think it was the ship, the hull. You know, like the ship is like either moving or something like that. I don't know if I heard him moaning. Hopefully you didn't hear moaning. I feel like this is going to be important, so we're going to craft these. Survival training. Let's go. Tools of the trade, man. We're getting some trophies now. Let's go. Single shot. This fucking gun. Alright, let's move on. I don't know if we can. Where the hell are we supposed to go? Oh, this way. Was there somewhere else this way? Now, what the fuck was that noise? Josh, now I am hearing stuff. On the listening thing. Please don't make noise. Oh, what? Let's go. Okay. Got a fucking crossbow, you guys. That's what I'm talking about.
Did you kill all those people?
This is the guy that killed all the people.
Shit.
So we're gonna switch this to the shotgun. Crossbow is ready to go. We got people. Oh man, we got people fucking everywhere. Okay, nothing above us. Two up ahead. One upstairs. Three upstairs. Alright, let's go upstairs first. She knows I'm here. There's no way. Man, she nasty with it too, man. Two downstairs, one over there, one down the hall. I want to try out this bow, man, but I don't want to waste it either, you know? Parts. Man, more pills. Nothing to make rank up though. Well, looks like we got two more. Three up here now. One over here. Two this way. That one's a clicker. Imagine being in this world without that radar showing. Oh, I know, right? You don't have that sixth sense. You just gotta go based on what you really hear. Fuck that shit, bro. Still beneath me. One guy over there. This dude's right here. Let's see if we can get her when she walks by. Is this guy still moving? Shit. Oh, she's not out here. Oh, okay. Shit. Well, might as well try out the bow, right? That's fucking nasty, dude. And we get the bow back. Crossbow arrows are sturdy and can be recovered more frequently. Fuck yeah, let's go. Coin, West Virginia. Alright. We're good on shivs. We're good on that. Let's make another Oh, we don't have enough. Damn it! What do we need? Oh, 3 of 4. We have binding and a blade. Why can't I make another one? That's weird. I would like to make another one. Okay. Getting that one back. Alright, before we go that way, we're gonna go back downstairs and get rid of those two. In case there's some supplies down there that we missed. I'm sure there are. I do like this bow though, man. This crossbow, it's pretty sweet. Big fan. He's got that precision aim. Have that back, thanks, bro. Oh, I don't get that one back on a headshot? Some bullshit. Thought that stuff was supposed to be sturdy. Uh-oh, another letter. Let's see what happened to Will and Quinn. Thank you for your help with that infected passenger. We're lucky to have someone with your training and grit aboard. My crewmates are useless, and I don't agree with the captain keeping the weapons locked away. We can't stay willfully ignorant that we have infected passengers on board this ferry. Weapon storage is on the aft top bunk combo 907701. Josh, could you punch that into the chat? 907701. Your crossbow is in there. I trust you on this. Thank you, sir. Let's go find this shit. I don't know which. What is aft? Is that the front? The bow? The stern? I don't know what aft means. Left, right? Is that aft? Is left? No, it said top deck. I don't think we missed it, did we? Okay. It's not, it isn't, no. Aft is the back of the ship. Okay. Alright, well, we're not on the top deck, so we'll head up top. And then remember to go to the rear of the ship. the sun deck. Shit. These just sound like, I don't see a clicker on it. Oh, no, there's a clicker. Shit. Is this it? 90, 77.
Got it.
Yeah, buddy. Let's get that hotness. Oh, identity counter and destroy. Identify, counter, and destroy. What is this? Ordnance. Faster crafting. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright. I dig it. Let's do faster crafting. I like that. Damn. Still can't do anything with that. Did you see how snappy that was? That was fast. All right, let's go, Abby. Quickly. Dead. What'd you drop for me? Right. One. We got one at the back. We got a lot in here. Holy shit, dude. One, two, three, four, five. These are clickers. Let's see if we can get outside and take out this person on the outside. Looks like we got two more on the outside. Look. Oh, that's a clicker too. All right, why not? Let's go crossbow. Crossbow! Oh no! Pistol bullets. Let's go. I hope the audio on the TV show is this good. Those sounds things are it's creepy as fuck, dude. And I agree. I hope they go all in. I mean, the guy that
Shambler too.
Oh, there's a Shambler? The fuck is a Shambler? Oh, that's the guy that Josh loves, the Shambler. Let's go with this. The guy that's the producer of the show is the same guy that made Chernobyl on HBO, and that show was high quality shit, dude. Like high quality stuff. So I expect the same from this show. The guy's a hell of a producer.
Oh!
Not there, not yet, girl. Hold up now. Oh, dude, I have no crop. Man, I thought these things were sturdy. Fuck. Man, what do we hit it with? We shotgun this dude right in the fucking face. I don't think we have any other option. Suck it! Yeah, be all about that get up close and personal with the shotgun.
Yeah, that's it.
I bet you Abby's an awesome date. You know what I'm saying? An amazing date. Here we go, make a bunch of fucking noise. There's no way we're all in here. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, there's another letter. Oh, wait. Is that when the first one took place? Left San Diego, course set for Vancouver. Crowds trying to get onto the boat while we load a grew violent, but evac successful. 35 souls on board. Captain AJ Malador in command. 10/3/13. Two passengers complained of seasickness. Set up a makeshift infirmary on the lowest deck for them to rest. Radio check-in with Vancouver Port. Good news. So far, no signs of infection among their population. Passenger Barnes disappeared from the infirmary. Crew dispersed to search for him. Fuck. Passenger Barnes found, discovered to not be seasick, but infected. Passenger Josephine Roberts intervened. Wrestled him overboard. Miss Roberts requests to have everyone re-examined by ship's medic denied. We don't have the appropriate scanners anyways. Her subsequent request to hand the weapons also denied. I'm not going to let paranoia lead to disaster. Whoops. Despite protests, additional passengers claiming of various ailments, all temporarily quarantined in the infirmary below decks. Visual landfall of Seattle. Tried radio channels to inquire about refueling, but no answer. Will press forward. Everyone in the infirmary has been executed. Those people were not infected. This is cold-blooded murder. No one is going to disembark until we find the responsible party. As suspected, it was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she'll survive. If I pull this thing out, I'll probably bleed out in minutes. Going to steer towards the shore so everyone on board can get to land. Port is closed. Need to stay. I hear infected outside my door. Was she right? And bye, just dropped over.
What a mess.
Man. Fucked up. I like this game. Doesn't jump scare at every one of those. Keeps you guessing. Yeah, it really does. Can we move this? It's blocking. Oh, that was the door that he was blocking. We were already out there. All right. Let's climb up.
Here we go.
I don't suppose Naughty Dog hit something over here. You did, you sly dog. All right, Utah. Can't jump on top of the truck.
Let's try this again.
Remember when Abby said it was a straight shot from here? Oh, no. Too much noise. We have two shots left, and we have enough for another silencer. All right.
I need to try the next level up.
My luck, there's a fucking tripwire right here.
Thank you.
let's go, let's go, let's go. Always got to go back in the other direction. Always got to go back. Got bodies up here. Staying down just in case. Of course I'm gonna go in here. Hey, AJ. Thanks for that host, buddy. I appreciate you, man. Appreciate that host. How's your night going, AJ? The show will be great for me, too, since I didn't really see most of the first one. Yeah, I really hope they do explore the first, you know, everything that happened in the first game. Because they're excellent character building. There's some pretty rad characters that I would love to see make the transition to the big screen. These open areas, man. Brian, what's going on, dude?
I know you're there, Owen.
I'll be there in a second, Owen. I gotta check this shit over here, though, man. Collectibles, you know? Gotta find out if I can get in. I wonder what's going to happen with Owen. Alright, let's go check the back door first. Let's see if there's anything back here that we can get to that might be of value. Unless this is the only way in. Damn, door's locked. Oh, we gotta open something apparently. I honestly have no idea what we need this for right now. Okay, that's the way in. I don't know how much of this cord we can take out here. That's it, huh? Oh. Never mind. I'm a big dumb idiot. Didn't even see that window. I really don't want to use any more bullets. Did I have a brick? I had a bottle. Damn it, dude. Didn't have to use a bullet. Get up.
I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass.
Alright.
Okay, your pack's here.
Uh-oh, Owen's hurt. She's gonna have to put Owen down. Alright, let's go. You know, I don't know if we're going to... How many shots? We got one silencer shot left.
Hey, Owen?
Dude, don't yell Owen's name. Time to find Owen and Mal and leave him happily ever after, right? Here's some music.
Owen!
Shh, Abby, shut up! Turn that off, because then somebody will know you're here. Okay. Oh, nothing in here. That's a tease. Alright, let's see what else we got. We're gonna check everything just in case there's any weapons or items we can use. Bullets, any of that shit. I'm not turning that fucking radio off, though. I'm assuming that's what it wants me to do. Took my name off the board. Can you stop fucking yelling, please? Alright, I'll bite. I'll go this way. What you doing over here, Owen? course he's in the boat. Is he rocking the boat? I'm guessing that's what's going on.
Sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
The chaser rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead.
Ooh.
I gotta see it through.
So far, so good, AJ. So far, so good. How's your stream?
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Or not.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. What? Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? torture them until they're crying, you know?
Oh. All right, there we go. I'm gonna kill you now, let's fuck instead. All right. Go, get it, Owen. Oh my. Oh my. That did not go, it didn't play out like I thought it was, hustling back to Owen here. Oh, here we go. Having a wild dream right now, man. Oh no. Oh shit. Hey man, when you know, Brian. You know what I'm saying? I did not think that we were gonna hustle back here and just start going at it. He's got some bad scars, dude.
Those fucking kids.
Seattle Day 2. Day 2. I've been playing for like 20 hours. Day 2.
Need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Oh, she's going back for she's going back for those two.
What the hell am I doing?
I don't know what you're doing, Abby.
They're fucking scars.
Yes, they are. So she's going back for them. Okay. That's mighty nice of you.
I'm not falling.
Please don't fall. She's really leaving her man, me, Owen, for them kids. Yeah, I guess. She's got a conscience. Reminds me of No Country for Old Men. No Country for Old Men, when Josh Brolin's character goes out to the trucks where the shootout happens. And there's the one guy, he's like, agua, I need agua. And he's like, I ain't got no agua. And he goes home and he's laying in bed and he's like, shit. And then he fills up a jug of water and he goes back out to the scene. Played out almost exactly the same here. I like that though. Again, makes her human, not a killing machine. She's got a conscience. Like everybody in this game, dude, in this fucking story, everyone's got a good side to them. But is their agenda good? Fucking love that, man. It's so complex. Not everything's cut and dry, good and bad. I'm gonna go back to this shit show again.
Sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Shit. There's one there. Child, an abomination. Oh, what?
What about their mother?
Damn, that dude hopped out real quick. Alright, we got two there. No, man. These guys are fucking aggressive. Oh, man. Let's go underneath. Uh. It's the guy at the fucking head. What? Dude took a round to the head. We're gonna kill everyone down here. I love it.
Again.
Alright, no more silencer though.
Get eyes everywhere. Find who did this.
Shit. Alright, who else we got left? Alright, let's go get this guy over. I'm just killing everybody underneath this. underneath this thing. Oh, shit.
What?
Fuck. Oh, shit! Oh, no. Oh man, what? How many? Dude, move! Oh my god!
She's out. Come on.
Oh shit, dude. Are you fucking. I didn't realize I was out of ammo. Alright. I have fucking fire rounds, that's right. Burn, bitch! Yeah, I was not keeping track of my ammo well at all there. Ooh, that was intense. Like, we were just seriously killing everyone from underneath the truck. That was hilarious. Alright, so, now, can we craft? Cannot craft another one of those. We need another one of these. Still can't. Okay, another more of that. Alright, let's get another one of these just in case. Alright, ammo check. We do not have a silencer, so we gotta keep that in mind. Oh, what do you have? Ah, there we go. Let's go find all these dudes we killed over here super stealthily. What y'all got? Shotgun! An axe I'm not gonna use. Check this area out first, clear everything out, make sure there's no items that we need. Empty bottle. Nothing in there. Nothing here. Where did she go? Oh, here we go. Here's something over here. You didn't drop anything? Nothing for you? You suck. Alright. How'd that girl get up there? You know the... Oh, she went this way. I suppose you guys have any shit up here, do you? Can't go up there. Alright. Thought maybe we'd have some stuff up here. Alright, let's move on. Those are down. Please be like a huge monster in here. We just locked herself in. Oh, nothing in here? That's bullshit. Nothing? I thought for sure like one of those phase four guys was gonna walk around this corner. I would have been pissed. Got a workbench. Alright, let's see how many parts we got in here. Gotta have parts here, it's a workbench area. No parts. Well, that's mean. Really? Nothing on these shelves? Alright, let's see what we got. This is maxed. Shotguns, man. I don't have any bows right now, so I'm not really worried about that. Let's go with capacity so we can get more rounds. Alright, so 50, 40. Fire, I'm not worried about that. Let's go with capacity. Is she hurt? Is she limping? Oh. I was like, when did I get hurt?
I hope they're still there.
I hope there's nobody out here. Let's worry about what's going on here. Bodies. I don't think this is. Oh, is that them laying right there?
Kid, you still there?
Well, I think she. Oh, she fucked. Oh shit!
Come any closer.
Oh, that's loud.
Me.
Damn it! Careful.
Sorry. How's she doing?
Oh no. Oh, she'll laugh still, but she don't look too hot. Oh man, that don't look good.
Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
That's why I love Abby, dude. This is why I like Abby.
Owen! Owen!
When we first came here with Ellie, didn't she walk into the room, into the surgery room, and there was blood on the tray? Like, she was like, oh, easy. Alice! Yeah, this is what's going on. Okay. Oh, there's Mel.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Okay, so we're getting close to the meetup.
Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this?
Mm-mm.
Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
Duh.
She has compartment syndrome. What does that mean?
It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
All we got is a hatchet?
Fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days. What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours? Probably, yeah. So make the list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby.
Brian, why wouldn't she know what a hospital is?
Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Borrowed them.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Oh, shut up, Owen.
Which one?
The mother of your unborn child is in the other room, and you're trying to say that you,
Hope you know what you're doing.
I mean, they could have. There might be, like, people old enough that a part of their group that maybe explain what a hospital is.
Your friends are wolves, too.
I think that's always a possibility.
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel.
And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
One of the OGs.
These bridges are really going to get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
Can't wait to fall into the rapids.
Yes.
In just a couple hours.
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Better not be, because I'm fucking Abby and I'm badass, in case you weren't aware.
Wolf, there it is.
Oh, I'll look. Hang on. Oh, still didn't look at it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Let me go over here real quick. Nothing, what? There we go. I was going to say, it's a barber shop. There's got to be some scissors.
You know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm
13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
There you go, Brian. There's your answer.
Do people think you're funny?
No.
She's 13. She's not 8. She knows what a hospital
What's
is.
Compartment syndrome.
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
I
grew up around doctors. Like Mom.
Let's go, girl. I'm assuming we cannot go in the water. Nope.
Oh, shit.
Okay, alright. A little puzzle here.
Wolf, you okay?
Yeah. Just stay put.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Clearly, I did not know how to jump.
Hold on.
Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
Love's kind of BA. Great. Now when she dies, I'm going to feel bad. Oh, let's take these drugs. All right, let's check our supplies. Good. Still need one of those. We're good on that. Can't do anything here. Okay. What? Get out of here with that shit. Naughty Dog, fix
need
that
help?
Shit.
No,
I don't need help.
Don't say a word. Not one word.
I need the game to fucking work right.
Keep going.
I hope I get to play as Lev in, as a spinoff. That'll be like Left Behind, but with Lev. I know, right? She's busting my balls over here.
You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
There we go.
I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
10-6, Federal North. I hear noises. This another note. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are, and I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck, just save me, please save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face, I'll shoot up some Fedra shits, who gives a fuck. I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me, please help. They're gonna find me, they're gonna rip me apart.
Watch the glass.
And those part one part. Some of that paper so I can make. Shot himself. There it is. That's what I need. I love how you can customize the gun when you're aiming down the sights. I really like that. Same with like shotguns to change the ammo. I really like that too.
I'm fine.
Ooh, nope. Don't do heights.
Sure? I said I'm fine.
Yeah, relax, Lev. I'm fine. Oh, man. What is going on here?
Getting closer to your tall building.
Man, I don't want to go up there. I ain't gonna lie, dude. I don't like heights. I don't do well with heights. I thought I was gonna go busting through that shit. That would have been hilarious.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Supernova Odyssey.
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
Don't worry, your lovable little
brother. They want to kill a little boy because
he'll hold your hand through those heights.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock, are you?
Punk rock?
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
I'm gonna wait for this conversation to end. Hang on. To the girl next door. We're Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know anyone else was still here. We're not scary. We swear. Leaving behind a freshly baked treat. Sam. Thanks for the cornbread. My mom told me to give you this bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why didn't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name is Julia. My mom's name is Heidi. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the temp apartments. People left to police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or your mom need anything, Sam. Thanks again. I'm going to look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. Sweet of you guys to offer to help with my mom. I could really use the hand. I'm going to go out scavenging now, but back tonight. Just knock, Julia. Scar saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving for leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combo is on our apartment number, then your apartment number. Take everything and get out of here, Sam. I can't leave my mom behind. Gonna barricade our door and hope for the best. Your stuff is still in the safe. My aim's shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up, Julia. All right, so our apartment. So 302 and then whatever this apartment is. 302. I'm sure it's probably on the door. Please don't be in here and scare the shit out of me. Okay. Alright, please don't be in here. Okay, this is the other room. Please be in there. Shut up. I don't need no jump scares tonight, bro. Alright, so this is their room, I'm assuming. Hang on a sec. I gotta figure out what's what. 302, let's open this up and see what's out here. Kennedy. Shit, what were their names? Sam and James. Alright, so we're looking for a J. That's R. J. Okay. So 302... 304? Was that? How many, Oh, no, this is Sam and James right here. This is their room. I had it backwards. What's the name? Julia. Okay, it's still that one. It's still that one. Unless, wait, what was the mom's name? Damn it, Naughty Dog. Why you gotta fuck around with me? Heidi. Alright, let's make sure there's Julia. Let's make sure there's not an H over here, is there? Harwood. Okay. So 302 and 304. 30 23 04 30 23 04 30 23 04 30 23 04 30 23 04. There we go.
All right,
let's get that hotness. Okay. Did we already come? We came from there, right? I believe we came from there. Yeah, we did. Okay. I want to make sure that wasn't a secret room. Oh, what is this? Oh, arrows. Yes, thank you.
Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Before we do that. Brick. Lots of pans. All right. To get loud. Can't see me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Please throw the gun after me! Oh no! No! Run! No! Oh my god, she's gonna fucking die. Oh shit. Woo. Man. Did not expect all that hotness in here. This escalated quickly.
You okay?
Alright.
Yes.
Please have some fucking shit laying around for me to eat. God damn. Oh!
How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Man, let's not get into that discussion. I've killed a lot.
I don't know.
Whew! Alright. Well then. that's how we get out. Let's search for stuff. Shotgun ammo. Yeah, buddy. Coffee? No. All right, let's check on supplies. A few of these. Okay. Take the deli slicer. Just wield that around like a madman. That'd be awesome. We're good on that. We don't want to use a pipe bomb just yet. Okay. Check guns, ammo check, reload it up, good. All right, let's roll. Y'all ain't shit. Shit, which way are we going? Oh, the big building, okay. All right, so... That's a dead end. Get up. Oh, no, another depressing letter.
Wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
Horace, Aaron will trade up for flour, cigarettes, salt, canned fruit, toothpaste, tampons, pads, any spices, cumin, oregano, red pepper, turmeric, cinnamon. Keep your eyes peeled. We could use the extra ammo from her. Okay. Something's moving about. Lots of parts. Oh man, lots of workbench in here. Yeah, buddy. Let's search everywhere for parts. Just in case. That's to leave. You know what? Hang on a sec. Before we waste our parts here, let's check something real quick, because we can go down here. Okay, I thought maybe there'd be like another room back here, just to be safe. Won't leave any parts behind. Alright, what can we craft? Bow. Let's go with, I feel like stability's not an issue, especially, well, now that we have that ability to, like, lock in with L3. Scope, that'd be nice. Reload speed. Alright, not quite ready to commit to that just yet. We have 82. Oh man, a fucking scope. Last time I didn't buy a scope, and I wish I had done it early on, because it would have been super useful. Oh yeah, let's see it. See how this looks. There we go. Alright. I dig it. Oh man, if she would have shorted that, I swear to God, I would have been pissed.
Supposed to be?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is totally it. We're not gonna go over there just yet. Slow your roll, Lev. Oh. Yeah. It's 51 supplements. Give me my fucking pills. Oh. What's up, dead man? Can I go down here? Or am I supposed to go down here? Oh, she went that way. Oh, fuck. Brian, is this way going to continue the story, or do I have to go through this little crack in the door that she was talking about through here? I'm going down. I don't even care. I'm going down. Fuck it. Oh, this is where we were at. Weren't we already here? What am I doing? Oh, we were not here. Unless I just missed that. Nope, there's stuff here too. You don't remember? Damn it, Brian. I have no idea if I was supposed to go this way or how much it just set me back. Can I still climb up here? Okay, yeah, I can. All right, never mind. I'm not worried now. Not worried. Bottles. What's this? Bottle for a silencer.
Cats.
Just give you out of those supplements. Yeah, there you go. You're fine. Relax, lady. Relax. Don't be so needy. Alright. We're definitely not going that way. Alright, let's go up where we're supposed to be now. We got supplements. Listen mode range. Oh, that's always a good one. Faster prone movement. We haven't needed that. Momentum. Now, this is the one I'm looking at, but I'm not getting up close too much. Improved melee weapon upgrades. Plus one durability. Faster aim while moving. Listen mode. I feel like listen mode is seriously, absolutely necessary. Fuck it. YOLO. All right. Good on that. Good on that. Oh. All right, I got pipe bombs. Let's go fuck shit up. Put that pipe bomb away, young lady. Alright, we're moving on to the big building. Dude, Josh, I fucking hate heights, and I really don't want to go up on top of this building and dick around on some makeshift bridge. Got any snipers we need to worry about? Check the towers. Check for snipers. Go. Nothing in this place. This place sucks. No coins. No nothing. Alright.
You know I can't do that, right?
Right, yeah, we ain't doing that. She's nimble as fuck.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I already don't like what we're doing right now. This building feels unstable. It sounds unstable.
Good for your cousin.
I'm afraid of heights too.
This way.
Okay.
Oh my god. Can't we just? Let's just go back and cut her arm off and cauterize it. Look at this bullshit it wants me to go through.
Follow me. How much higher are we going?
Way high.
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
It's a lot. It's a whole fucking bunch. Hold on.
Show off.
Can I even attempt to try this? No, I'm just gonna go around. Proxy error set status. Pass along, the elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They will stay away from my island and won't engage with any seraphites passing through their outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goals remain the same. They are simply different means to achieve them. We gotta get to this island, dude. Keep talking about this island where all the crazies hang out.
This way.
Pills? We're in a bathroom. There's always pills in the bathroom.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
These are all fucking stupid.
No matter
stupid.
How many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Yeah, maybe we should forget. Remember, I'm your friend. Here's where she slams it on my head. Sucker! Please don't be a bunch of people up here.
The apostate!
Yep. Oh, she hit.
Shit. It's Lily.
It's Lily. Oh shit.
Get it dead away, Lily. Eyes.
Good thing I got a scope. Oh,
Orson.
Shit.
Downed one.
Ouch. Lev.
You okay?
Yeah.
Can I pick up her arrows? That'd be fucking sweet because I need some. Ooh, hold up. Oh, that's a sweet mistake. Oh, hold on. I want to talk. You want to talk?
Help. I got it.
Look at her, man. I got this shit. Leave me the fuck alone.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah, I heard they call you Lily.
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Ask her about it. Alright. Making moves. Ranking up. Getting gear. We checked all this stuff out, right? We went through here. Check this thoroughly. Alright, these dudes are all dead. Alright. We continue to ascend the building. wants their girl.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Seraphites.
It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Abby ain't having none of that shit. She's like, I'm good. There we go. Crossbow arrow. All these parts. Shotgun shells? All right. Man, give me a workbench, please. Oh, hell yeah. Pills. Fuck, this is a big... I wonder if there's a boss battle coming up or something. I don't have to do anything, though, so I'll just shut up and stop being excited. Alright, what can we do now? Anything. Absolutely nothing. Sweet. This was a big disappointment. We didn't miss anything, did we? Well, onward.
I'll go first this time.
That's bright. Probably should heal myself before I get shot in the face.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Really high up. Never said before. Shit. My condolences for your son. It's another. With the prophet Bell. He passed bravely. You should be proud. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. Alright, let's see what we got. One, I'm two, three, sure four, five. At least five. Best.
It will all be for the best.
Yes, of course.
Damn it, Lev. I hate when they do that walk.
It's the apostate!
What? I didn't want to do that, dude. Fuck!
Come on! Here.
I hit her in the face. Oh, no! I took a shot there, dude. Now, where do we got? People above. Man, they're everywhere. Fuck. No. Up there. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit! You sneaky bastard. Fuck, where are these dudes at? Oh. Oh, shit. Get up there quick! I can't get to this dude. I'm trying to get to... Damn it, I was trying to get up in melee. Fuck! That was stupid. I thought the first time I was going to melee the guy, I thought I was going to go up and do like the square to grab, but it just gave me triangle. And so I meleeed and that fucking let everyone know I was there. So that's cool. Let's see if we can do this again without being an asshole about it. That'll work too. I don't think persistent was key there. Okay, let's go stealthy. Is that guy's body like right? Where does body fall? There's so many fucking people on different floors. Man, I love how the big person can take a fucking a shot to the face, dude. That's like not even cool. That's so lame that they can take a headshot like that. Like everyone else dies immediately, but because she wheels around the ass. This place is like a...
It's the apostate with a wolf!
Whole building knows we're here. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, I blew her arm off. Oh shit, dude, move! Lev, you better cover me. Nice shot, Brent. Idiot. Man, just awesome shooting.
Got him.
I was practicing solo on the new Destiny Dungeon, so I relate strongly to actually being on fire. Actually, I think we're going to give that a go on Wednesday night, dude. I'm really excited to try it. We haven't done it yet. We haven't watched any videos. Somebody else knows we're here. Above us. Can I get the shot? Bullshit. Damn it.
Kellen!
Coward!
Where are these dudes at? I can't see shit. I don't know where these guys are at, man. Oh, there he is. Okay. It's fun, not solo. I had to stop and try to farm, taking mods. might actually be impossible without them, really. Where's this? I need that. I have literally no idea where this last person is. Oh, there he is. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, shit. Silvershine. Thank you so much. Appreciate that little raid, man. Appreciate that. Very kind of you.
Run, Mike.
Oh, shit. What an asshole. He moved. Appreciate that very much, Silvershine. Yo, there it is. What's up? What's good? Dude, where did this dude go? He went up another flight. He's way up there. Can you hit him? Ah! Gotcha. Oh! Oh my god. Dude, if I would have fell... If I would have fell off the building right there, I would have been pissed.
Whatever.
Yeah. I appreciate you stopping back. How's things going with you? How's your four? Good weekend? What's good? I need a conversation. This is this game is so stressful. Oh man, I blew his face off. Alright, we got everything here. Let's get up top. Let's get topside. Oh, there it is over there. Okay. I ate a lot of food, so I was happy. That's all it really takes for me. I don't need nice weather. I don't need this. I don't need that. I just need good food. And there was plenty of it. Lots of ribs. How are you liking the game? I have to catch them again. You're playing D2 again. The wind just whipping through. I know. It's crazy up here. I love this game. I'm really liking it so far. It's everything I wanted it to be so far. You know, a complex story, great characters, great performances. Naughty Dog is just on another level when it comes to telling stories. Brian, that does not sound like a bad thing. That sounds like a really, really good... What the hell am I crossing up here? Man, fudge this. I'll be playing D2 Wednesday night. We're going to be going through the our first attempt through the Prophecy Dungeon. Super excited. Super excited for that. Been itching to play it. So, went through Iron Banner with both my characters. Got all the bounties done this week. Knocked it all out. Got a forward path I'm okay. I'm kind of happy with. Nothing great, though.
See a way out of here?
Maybe we can get in that way.
Maybe this way. Can't wait for Destiny to have crossplay. We both play the heck out of the game, but I only play on PC. Yeah, dude, I love it. That's basically life for me. That's life. Destiny is life. I love D2. Just can't stream it with this laptop, sadly, but still play when I can. Yeah, I wish I have it on PC, but my laptop wouldn't be able to handle streaming and playing it at the same time. My shit would melt down and blow up. You want me to jump off, Josh? You want to see? Oh, my God. Look how it zooms. Did you guys see that? Watch this. Watch how it zooms. Like, you kind of get that, what is that, vertigo feeling. Watch it. Watch it zoom. Oh, look at her. She's shaking. Dude, that's wild. That's wild. That is so cool. And that's exactly how I'd be acting. Dude, when I blow the leaves out of my gutters on my roof and live in a ranch, and I'm standing up there, I ain't feeling it. I'm not feeling that at all. All right, hang on a sec. I'm going to save this so I can please Josh, because Josh wants to see how badly Abby can get fucked up here. Oh! Well, I didn't see him that high up. Maybe. Wow, that went rather quickly. That's a whole lot of nope. I know, right? Hey, this is not where we left off. Where is my... I want the manual save. Thank you very much. That's a whole lot of note. Okay, I guess we're starting here. That's odd. It's not where we saved, but... Where the hell are we? What is this? Oh, we're... It started as... Way down here. Okay. I didn't save there. Game over. That's it. Credits. You've been playing a Naughty Dog game. What? It really it didn't save any of that? Oh. Damn it, Lev. Don't do that. That scared the shit out of me. We had a ton of nope on my stream. Now we come to heights. Nope. I mean, yeah. I don't know if this does it for Ellie. I don't think I've been in a situation where Ellie is that high up where you get to find out if she's afraid of heights or not. But yeah, very cool detail. Very cool little detail. Alright, let's load up. I don't know what's on the other side of this door. Brian does, but he's not telling anybody because he's cool like that. Alright, so do we have... No silencers. We're going in loud and proud. I dig it. It would be only fair if she has vertigo, yeah. Barricade that shit.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess.
Up. Yes, we are still going up, Abby. We are not quite where we need to be. More parts. Kind of reminds me of an old MMO called City of Heroes. It was a bit vertigo inducing in some cases, but fun as hell. Get out. And fun as all get out. Man, what, City of Heroes. PC, I'm assuming? I am not familiar with City of Heroes. All right, hang on, Lev. We ain't going up there just yet. I gotta see if there's anything in this building. Sorry, guys. Collectible hunting. Checked all this. Check that. Oh, see? Would have missed this. Everything's necessary here. Good, good. Can't make another shiv. Okay. Alright, well, I was like, dude, will you hurry
the fuck
up?
Is that an elevator?
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Hey, pull that door down.
Please? It was an unbranded superhero game with travel powers, super speed, super cheap. So much fun. Really? Never even heard of that. Oh my god. I feel you, Abby. I ain't feeling this at all.
Can I give you some advice?
Don't look down.
Just think about the good parts to fear.
The good parts.
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming.
I'm glad it's foggy.
May I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
Always exceptions.
That's convenient.
I could never even... Dude, even on the... Even if I worked in a building this high, I'd have to be like, I want a fucking office that's in the most central part of the building. I don't care if it's next to the shitter. I don't want any windows. I want to be in a confined space. You know, enough where I'm not getting, like, claustrophobia. But, like, I don't want to see shit. I don't want to see anything. I don't want to hear anything. Oh, my God, look at this. Listen to the wind, you guys. The audio in this game is just... I couldn't do this. I couldn't do this in real life. I can't climb. I was going to stand by the ledge there, but I'm good. My new office before COVID hit, we're on the 11th floor right next to the windows and it's straight down to the lake below. See, I mean, that's probably like a majestic, a beautiful look. I mean, water, I'd probably be a little indifferent about, but I don't know. That's just, all I know is it takes one trip and I'm going out the window like a jackass to just a horrific death, no matter how beautiful the lake is. And she's not even running right, dude. She's like uncomfortable.
Windy up here.
Yeah, it's a little windy.
What the fuck is that?
I am not walking on that.
Lev, follow me. Fuck.
I'm not going at all.
I can do this. It's not as bad as it looks.
Bullshit. You're a fucking liar. How do you shoot Lev? Nope, I know why I'm here.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Dude, oh get God. The fuck. I'm so glad it's foggy. Imagine if it was clear as day.
Shit.
Oh, God damn. Come on. Move. Yeah, this is way too stressful. We're going to cut the stream as soon as we're done with this.
True strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
We're almost there.
Never mind.
We're almost there. It's crackling.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Just fucking go already, dude. Fuck this shit, run! Man, that's some bullshit.
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
You did it, but what smells like
Lev,
shit?
Come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Uh-oh.
Why?
That wasn't the hard part.
Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Lev, you fucking suck. No! Jesus, dude, come on. This
is. How are you not terrified of this? Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean,
I wish the camera wasn't tilted.
Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Oh, come. Dude. This is horse shit. Of course the weather clears up.
Oh my God.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Focus
this
on
is, that'd be me. I'd be crawling. No.
I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength.
We're gonna do it this way, you guys. Dude, that is horrific.
Okay, you're almost there. You can make it. Careful. Careful.
Dude, this is horseshit, bro.
Almost there.
All right.
Lucy!
Shit!
Oh! Hey! God!
Hold on!
Come on!
Hold me up! Hold me up!
Oh. Get up, get up, get up, get up. We're done. You would see yellow water and urine behind me. Dude, my hands are sweating right now. I think I got tit sweat, too. I think my boobies are sweating. Holy shit, dude. My hands are just sweating like hell.
You ready?
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please. Okay.
Lab's like, I don't get you.
Okay.
It was intense, Josh. It was intense.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
All right. That's where we gotta end the stream. That was just way too much. That was a lot. That was really, like, seriously, I can see my handprints right here where I was just, like, putting my hand right here. That's nuts. Oh, coin in the pool? Oh, hang on now, hang on. Ryan says there's a coin in the pool. We gotta find that coin. Man, they put a coin in here, huh? Make you earn that one. Deep end? Ah, there it is. Good looking out, Brian. Appreciate that, buddy. All right. That's going to do it for the stream. I appreciate, seriously, everybody that stopped in tonight. I appreciate the hosts, Silvershine, Dave's Gaming, AJ Poppins. Really, really appreciate you guys stopping by. Thank you for that follow, Jezza. I appreciate you. This game continues to just wow me in every way. I mean, a great story. It's intense. The performances are great. I still don't know how this is going to play out. They've done a great job at getting them fleshing out Abby to a point where I really like Abby. You know, for the beginning of the game, you know, we just thought she was a monster. Then we kind of find out, you know, what's driving her. Her father was at the hospital. He was killed by Joel. And then you kind of get that sympathy. You're like, oh, man, that really sucks. And then as you're playing this, you're seeing more layers to Abby. She's a good person. Just like a lot of the characters in this game. Good people who are driven to do bad things with good intention. It's crazy. It's so crazy how well done this game is so far, you guys. So really appreciate everyone that hung out tonight. Josh, Brian, you know, we had all the usual suspects in here tonight. Tricky Regent was in here. Really, 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 really appreciate you guys and girls for hanging out. Wednesday night, we'll be back 9 p.m. Eastern time with some Destiny 2. We're going to be jumping into the Prophecy Dungeon, our first attempt. Should be a lot of fun. We haven't watched any videos. We haven't seen anything. We like to do this stuff fresh, so we're going to hop into that at 9 p.m. And then Thursday, I'm going to be going out of town, so I won't be back on until Sunday. And if I am, it'll probably be The Last of Us 2. It's not going to be Destiny 2. I'm going to be so damn tired. It's going to be a long weekend. But, yeah, that's it. And then make sure you check out on YouTube episode number 16 of Banter and Babble Proper is on there, as well as last night's B&B Quickie, where Fanboy Tone talked about RoboCop, the original trilogy. Talked about all three movies and why he likes them so much. I'm going to be covering an underrated movie from the 90s on the next B&B Quickie. Not sure when that's going to take place. But, yes, thank you all so much. I hope everyone has a great night. We'll see you Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Good night.